if the leader insists that you must pray for the peace of your country, if the leader insists that you must pray for the unity of your country, then you also insist that they must repent and give their lives to Christ, because only God can give us true peace, joy, harmony, and progress. God bless you.